building to the left of us now is the Victoria and Albert Hotel. And this was originally warehousing dating back to 1844. Think of the Dock Queen and how me and Marty were filmed it. Granada Television Studio. Saved 50 people from drowning in the river. With his first rescue at just 13 years of age, when he saved his friend John Booth from drowning. Mark Addy is buried at Wheat Cemetery, where over 1,000 people attended the Placing of a Memorial, which carries the inscription, "Life's work well done, life's races."
It's quite a fancy job for that meal, isn't it?
was a civil engineering project of the late Victorian era. It was built to reduce the time and cost associated with transporting goods between Liverpool and Manchester by road and rail. Having taken control of the company in 1987. In total, the locks drop 18 metres from here at the terminal basin down to sea level. It originally started as the Manchester Ship Canal Pontoon and Dry Dock Company in 1894. Manchester Dry Docks Limited folded in 1980 with the loss of 450 jobs, but it was resurrected as a shipyard 1987. Long vertical lift bridge.
where were they playing now? Grimsby Town, playing it.